हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इफ़ यू आर स्टडिंग इन सी बी एस ई बोर्ड प्लस टू क्लास एंड हैविंग सी एस और आई पी सब्जेक्ट हुज एग्जाम डेट इज 7 जुलाई 2020, देन आई एम हेयर टू हेल्प यू. वी विल रिवाइज वन सैम्पल पेपर डेली टू ईजिली स्कोर 100 आउट ऑफ 100. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. टूडे वी विल रिवाइज सैम्पल पेपर 5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट, ए पार्ट, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ रीनेम फंक्शन इन डाटा फ्रेम. स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज यूज टू चेंज द इंडेक्सेज और कॉलम लेबल्स ऑफ द डाटा फ्रेम. हाउ? सपोज दिस इज द डाटा फ्रेम गिवन एंड दीज आर द इंडेक्सेज एंड दीज आर द कॉलम लेबल्स एंड सपोज आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज दैम टू द न्यू एंड सपोज दिस इज द इंडेक्स नेम ऑफ Amit, change to Avan, and this is the index name of Ansh, change to Anil, and suppose this column label I want to change to CS. So for this purpose, I can write df dot rename Amit colon Avan Ansh colon Anil along with x is equal to 0, means along this axis it have to search, and for renaming the column label I can use in this way, that is with x is equal to 1 and ip colon cs. Now it will be changed to this. Next question, question first, b part, what is the difference between a set and a tuple. Students, tuple is a ordered collection of elements, but a set is an unordered collection of unique elements. What does this want to say? Suppose I have created a tuple with values 1 to 1 and I am printing it, it will give the value 1 to 1, although 1 is repeated 2 times, but it is not the unique collection, so it will give all the values. But if I have created a set with values 1 to 1 and I will print s, then it will give only output 1 and 2. Again this 1 will not come because it is the unique collection element. Next question, question first, c part, name the Python library's modules which need to be imported to invoke the following function. And the functions are, first one is concatenate and second one is extex. Students, you know very well, concatenate function is used in NumPy arrays to concatenate or join or combine or merge two arrays, and extex functions is available in the matplotlib library pyplot components. So you can write in this way. Next question, question first, d part, define 2d array. Students, for 2d arrays it is a just table, means it is a homogeneous collection of elements where each element is itself an array. It is just like a table, you can say. Next question, question first, e part, what do you mean by size? How will you check the size of an NumPy array? Students, size means the storage capacity, means storage space required by the array. And how can we check the size? Command to print the size is print array name dot size. In this way you can print the size, it will always give you the value of array in bytes. Next question, question first, f part, what is the use of vstack function, explain with example. Students, vstack function or stack function with x is equal to 0 is used to concatenate or merge or join or combine two arrays in vertical direction. What do you mean by this? Suppose I am having one array having values 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and another array having values 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and suppose I want to merge it vertical direction and return the result as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Then I can use the stack function with x is equal to 0 or vstack function to vertically combine them in this way. Means vstack or stack function with x is equal to 0. Next question, question first, g part, what do you mean by vectorized operation on arrays. Students, Vectorized operations means operations performed on each element of the array. Means, if the array contains 1, 2, 3, array plus 5 means adding 5 to each element and returning the result 6, 7, 8, and similarly multiplying it by 5 means 1 multiplied by 5, that is 5, 2 multiplied by 5, that is 10, and 3 multiplied by 5, that is 15.